This is Computer Generated Chess Problem 2805 by Chesthetica. So white has a pair of rooks, a bishop and a pawn. Black has a queen, rook, and a pair of pawns. Black is ahead in material. But what should white do here? It seems like the obvious thing is to capture this rook, isn't it? It's a free rook. The queen can't recapture it. But what if black tries queen to b1 instead? Check. Now the rook isn't guarding the b1 square. Well then, king to h6, queen to b6 check, maybe bishop to g6, queen captures pawn, rook captures pawn, queen to f8 check, rook to g7. Note that if king to h7, queen captures rook with mate to follow soon. So rook to g7, and here queen captures rook. It looks like a sacrifice, but it actually isn't. It's a favorable exchange because the king can capture the other rook. The bishop was preventing the rooks from defending each other. And after bishop to e4, this is basically a dead draw. So it might have been quite easy for white to overlook that drawn scenario by capturing this rook, which is very tempting. But let me show you how you should play this position. Okay, so as you can see, there's actually a forced mate in 3. And it starts with the quiet move bishop to d1. Now the threat here, of course, is rook to h7 mate. So for example, if h2, rook to h7 is mate. But what if queen captures bishop? Now you might be surprised, it's not rook to h7 that should be played, because king to g4 allows black to escape. Instead, it is pawn captures rook, check. And now black has to play king to g4, followed by rook to e4, checkmate. Let's see what other options black has. If here, rook to f3, this allows the king to escape to g4, rook to h7 still works because after king to g4, rook to b4 mates. Alternatively, rook to b4 first, followed by any intervening move like g4 or queen to g4 or even rook to f4 loses to rook to h7 mate. Now instead of offering up the bishop to the queen, white might have missed the most efficient way to continue and instead played bishop to e2. This isn't too bad either. It allows white to mate in 4 instead of 3 moves. So here what happens is, black can delay the longest with queen to b1 check, rook captures queen, rook to f3, rook to h7 check, king to g4, followed by rook to b4 mates on the 4th move. So it's quite possible that more people would have seen that rather than the best way to win, which is offering up the bishop to the queen immediately. Thanks for watching. Until the next one.